and family members whose support has helped us get to this stage. I'd like to thank all the teachers, administrators, and staff who have worked tirelessly to educate us. I would also like to thank everyone in attendance for coming to celebrate this momentous occasion in our lives. On this bittersweet day, we look towards our untold futures while learning from the past. We have changed since our first day as freshmen. We're taller, wiser, and more mature. Yet paradoxically, through all these changes, we're more ourselves. We are closer to discovering who we are and what we want. The lessons we've learned through these past years in this wonderful school have pushed us towards our futures. There are many great things about Hudson High, but most fantastic of all is its diversity. We all come from varied backgrounds. We differ in our culture, religions, languages, ethnicities, and life experiences. Yet we befriended each other. We came together as Blue Hawks during sports, plays, and spirit weeks. We shared a common experience in our classrooms. Through our time here, we came together while still being different. In this way, we represent the great American melting pot. That is what makes Hudson High special. We have known each other for most of our lives. We have formed bonds and we have learned to lean on each other. We've grown accustomed to the group. However, as we look towards the future, we stand as individuals. Though we may keep in touch, we're about to start down our own paths. We have to face our own challenges. There will be less parental and peer guidance, less supervision. As we move forward, we have to make new friends, accept new responsibilities, and enjoy new freedoms. We are about to embark on a journey to adulthood. Some of us are heading to college, some of us are going to the workforce, while others are heading to the military to serve our country. No matter where our paths take us, we have guidance from our experiences here. We have learned from our mistakes and failures. We have wonderful teachers and staff helping us along the way. What we have learned here is very important. Though we will learn many more lessons in the future, we will always have the lessons we have learned here to guide us. I see high school as a training ground. We learn about responsibility by doing our homework on time or by showing up to practice on time. We learn to deal with setbacks when we lose a game or fail a test. We learn to deal with people through our interactions with each other. In high school, we learn these and many more lessons under the guidance of parents and teachers. It's like riding a bike with training wheels. But moving forward, we're asked to take our training wheels off. We're asked to steer our own course. The fact that we stand at graduation means we're ready. We're prepared for the next stage in our lives, wherever that may take us. We move forward with expectations from parents, teachers, guidance counselors, and most importantly, ourselves. We expect to be the generation of change. We want to matter. We want to affect the world in a positive light. We expect to succeed, to overcome any and all hurdles, to be better than what came before us. The fellow classmates are incredibly smart, driven, and hardworking. And even if we stumble and fall, we have our experiences to help us. That is why I believe we'll live up to our expectations, that we will accomplish whatever we desire. I know we'll rise to the occasion and fulfill our goals. As we move towards that step, I'd like to say to my fellow graduates, farewell, and wish you luck in any and all future endeavors.
Ladies and gentlemen, the principal of Hudson Senior High School, Antonio Abitabo.